to you all in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
The books of the Bible, time-tested and reliable. Scripture has a power that's undeniable. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, and Deuteronomy. Joshua tells us Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel, 1st and 2nd Kings, 1st and 2nd Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther, Job, and Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Song of Solomon, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, and Amos, Obadiah, Joel, now Micah. Nahum, Habakkuk, and Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, Malachi. The books of the Bible, their wisdoms were reliable. Scripture has a power that's undeniable. Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, Acts and Romans, 1 Corinthians, 2 Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians, 1 and 2, 1 Timothy, 2 Timothy, that is where we went. Hebrews, James, 1st and 2nd Peter, 1st and 2nd John, 3rd John, Jude and Revelation, the books of the Bible, time-tested and reliable. Now you know all 66 books of the Bible. Thank you.